When unfamiliar drinks have been launched, this is true of Coke, it's true of Pepsi, it's true of tea, it's true of coffee. Alcohol goes back before the historical record, probably true of alcohol, that those things were first promoted medicinally. There's a kind of weird mental thing that if you're ill or unwell, it might be a moment in which you actually drink strange tasting potions or substances. There's a strong placebo element to weird tasting things.